never-before-seen photographs of the Queen have been released to celebrate the birth of Prince George. We've always known Queen Elizabeth has had a passion for horses, which we can see started very young. The then princess sits on Shetland pony Peggy in 1930 with her father, the future King George, by her side. This picture was snapped in 1928 when the Queen was just 2 years old. She's holding a tiny toy horse on a lead. And here, a few months later, a slightly larger children's horse alongside her mother, the then Duchess of York. These photos, including this one of the Queen at just 5 weeks old, and here of Her Majesty with her mother and grandmother Queen Mary. They'll all be in the Royal Baby Book, a souvenir album, the official publication marking the arrival of the new prince.